Okay, so I got a new chart that I want to try out. It is almost midnight, so in the catalog we'll just classify this one as tomorrow. So I don't know, I guess I should go over the old stuff first, but I kind of want, I'm eager to see what this stuff is like. So, but yeah, let's go over the old stuff. Seven, which is this. I think that's Smashing Pumpkins. And that's probably the easiest one on the chart, so just to complete the A's. Two B's and I didn't do any B's. So C major 7 is just this. Which I believe is a variation on this. C minor. Okay, back to my chart. This is a variation on G. A lot simpler than the G I was knowing before. Basically, the G that I was doing before was... Thank you. So we did C major, A major 7, strum B 7, B 7 is this. This might take a few attempts and a few videos of me attempting based on what I can feel. And okay, so this should not be that hard. It's basically that. B sharp. Something tells me I should do this, this, and then how far down? Very far down. Okay, I don't know what they want out of okay, I'm basically doing shit, man. Wait. Okay. No. Okay, so if we cover shit. I don't even know how to do that. Okay. And E5, we'd go like that. I don't know how they expect me to do that either. What is this? This and this. Okay. So for that chart, I hope you saw me struggle there. I posted the chart on Facebook and it looks... Oh, okay. So it says the two ones are there. And then 3, 4. 3. So basically something like that. Okay. That looked a lot easier on paper than it did in real life. But the point is we have a new A. Thank you. attention. I'm low on sleep, but it doesn't seem to matter. This doesn't have any new D's, but we may as well do the D's. The reason why that is terrible is because I'm trying to ignore the first two, the last two strings. I'm realizing there's not much you can do to get better at guitar. I guess there is reading, of course, but there's not. It's my opinion, there's not much you can do to get better at guitar than simply just play it. So, and this is where's my C's? This is C major. Okay. Has C major 7, which is just this. And then I'm more looking for what they're called than the fingering. C minor, and what else do we have? C7. Okay. So C minor is... and C7 is this. G. Skip ahead if you want, if this isn't your thing. This is like completely flexible. So set to bass. No, Jesus. Okay. How did I get set to bass? It basically gets the idea. I'm sorry this is taking so long. Okay. Yeah, this was definitely needed. Quiet. It's not the best at telling you how off you are. Just have to learn with it, I don't know. Okay, that's good enough. There, okay. Okay. So, where were we? I don't remember. We were going through the G's, I think. Thank you. still sounds a little off, but I'm pretty sure I tuned it, so I don't know. Anyways, so this alternate G is basically the same as the one I know, except it's like this, which is a little bit easier. C's? I can't remember. I think we did the C's. Okay, so what we are able to do is, were we able to do B7? I should not approach this, this task. Yeah, I think we can do B7, or we can learn it. Screensaver. So B7 is in, A major 7, C major 7, G, and those two are in the trash. Okay, so let's close this. Close, minimize. Open. Paint, and I'll just get rid of you too. Save, and open. There we go. Now we're all set up. I don't see why that shouldn't be part of this video, but now let's do the really hard thing. So we're working on the assumption that this, the second string, is muted. That's our assumption, and it could very well be wrong. And I don't know what chord this is. I'm learning that. I mean, it's only been actually since I've been awake, and maybe I've slept once, that I've tried learning that, and I'm learning it. It's being learnt. So, yeah. I have a George Bush laugh. Yay! 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 And end it there.